Welcome back, guys, to FTV Funtime Videos, and today I'm going to be discussing something I believe is happening, and I am not sure if I'm like 100% correct, but lately I've noticed that I've been getting some strange messages from some of my friends, and I don't know, I'll show you guys one of them. Actually, also, today I had a gameplay planned. I was going to play, I think, Epic Mini Games or something. But then, you know, this came up and I've decided to make a video of this instead of what I'm about to show you guys. So yeah, let me start with the first message I got, which was this one from my friend here, CoolManMachine5000. I haven't really, like, talked to him too much, but yeah, I don't really know him very good, but he is in the Youth and Noobs Club, and I have talked with him, like, in-game just a little bit, but, I received this, like, weird message from him. It said, "Yo, if you use the promo code April, underscore red at rblx.code/promo, and guys, please do not go to rblx.code/promo, don't go to the link I just said, because more than likely, I'm not sure what that website really does, if it steals like any passwords or accounts you have stored on your computer, but just don't go to it, it's not real." So yeah, and also if you receive one of these messages, just ignore them, because I strongly believe the scammers are back. If you remember those scammers that used to spam the group walls and everything, Albert Stuff, aka Flamingo, used to call them the Ninja Turtles. But yeah, I believe they might be back, but this time in a different way. And yeah, so, and that different way is this, like, through messaging you. Because I believe this, like, maybe someone hacked into my friend's account, or maybe the scammers found a way to be able to message other users through someone else's account. I don't know, but I just strongly believe that the scammers are back, or yeah, something like that. I don't know, guys, but yeah, my friend here said, "Yo, if you use the promo code April underscore red at this website," which I will now blur, even though it's useless to blur the website now since I already said it, but nevertheless, I'll anyways blur it out, "you get the red Valk for free," which is not true. You will not get a free red Valk if you put this code into rblx.code/promo. More than likely, your account will be stolen or something like that, because this is just too good to be true. So if you, for some reason also get this message, one of your friends tells you this, just ignore it, guys, and do not go to that website. Also afterwards, I said okay, and then I asked, "How come you're not wearing it though?" Because at first I did think it was him, that he was actually trying to scam me, because I don't know if you all know, but I was into trading till my Builders Club ran out. Whenever I get Builders Club again, I'll probably start trading again, and I'll maybe make a few trading videos. But yeah, I did used to trade when I had Builders Club, but now I can't trade because I don't have Builders Club, but I do have quite a bit of wrap. I have about like 4,000 or something like that, but yes, yeah, some pretty good wrap, not the best, but it's still pretty good, and someone could probably hack into my account and trade those limiteds off, and you know, just basically scam me, I guess. So yeah, that's why I asked him, "How come you're not wearing it though?" And then I said this, and yeah, because like I said, at first I thought he was actually trying to scam me. I thought he might have like maybe went into my profile and saw that I had quite a bit of limiteds and decided that he was gonna try to scam me. But then yeah, and then I also asked, "Are you trying to hack into my account or something, or are you trying to scam me?" And then what he said was, "Wait, I didn't say that. I think someone hacked me." And then he said, "Oh no, I never responded, because I didn't really know what to say." But I kind of, I mean, even though I haven't known this user for too long, I do know him enough to think that he wouldn't scam me, but at the same time, like, you know, who knows? Sometimes he can expect the unexpected from maybe even your closest friends. So, yeah, I mean, I kind of, afterwards, I kind of said, well, you know, that, you know, I kind of just forgot about it. I thought it was no big deal. I thought maybe, you know, maybe he did say that. He was just trying to say that he didn't say that. So that way, you know, he didn't kind of ruin our friendship. That's kind of what I thought. But then, just today, well, actually, by the time you're watching this, it was like about 4 days ago, or if you're watching this after the day I uploaded it, then it was on April 22nd, that's all I'll say. But yeah, today, I received this message from another friend who's xxdino_prolol, and it's the exact same thing. It starts with, yo, if you use the promo code excellent at that website that will most likely steal your account, you get an exclusive egg for free. And then I asked, have you been hacked? Because I don't know. I don't know what seems kind of like fishy or kind of weird is that both of these messages start with yo. So it's, I don't know. It just seems something weird about it, because it's like the same exact thing. It starts with yo, the message is the same except the code is different. And this leads me to believe that maybe the scammers are back, the Ninja Turtles are back, and this time in a different way. I don't know if they've found like a vulnerability through the website, and they now can like message your friends through here. I don't know, but another thing that I'd like to add upon this is that I don't know if it's in the front page, but there was this game, I forgot the name of it. It was a simulator, that's all I can remember. But in this simulator, it added this feature that you could message your friends, and then the game would give you a reward for messaging your friend, telling them to play the game. I'm pretty sure most of you don't even know what I'm talking about, but it was a simulator that basically used the chat feature. The game would send a message through your account to one of your friends, and actually, I think my man here, Cool Man Machine, yeah, Pet Ranch Simulator. Pet Ranch, you know, I can like click on it if you want. If I click on Pet Ranch Simulator, I'm not gonna play it right now, but all I'd like for you all to know is that this game has like a button inside it, and it says to message like 6 friends or something like that. And once you message 6 friends telling them to play Pet Ranch Simulator, you would get like a certain reward. And if you message 20 friends, then you would get a different reward, a bigger reward, and so on and so forth. And yeah, that's kind of a little bit scary, I guess, because my friend here, CoolManMachine5000, he played this game, and he also sent me the link to the game. And he also was the one who sent me this message. I mean, I'm not sure that he was the one who did this. I'm pretty sure it has to do something with this game. But at the same time, you know, I haven't researched it enough. So from all I know, maybe there was a website vulnerability and the scammers decided to use it to their advantage. And, you know, message other users, you know, through, yeah, like, I don't know. But then at the same time, like I said, I'm pretty sure it could also be Pet Ranch Simulator, considering it's the only game in which there's such a feature that will force you, well, yeah, I guess, yeah, force you to message one of your friends saying this. Like, I don't know, it's weird. Maybe I can show you guys, maybe I can put right now on the screen an example of the chat feature in Pet Ranch Simulator so you can understand me more. And yeah, this feature, I'm pretty sure might be the reason why these messages are being sent. But, you know, guys, the only thing I'm asking for is please do not fall for it. Just completely ignore these messages. They have just started, actually, at the time I'm recording this video, and I haven't seen any other YouTuber make a video on this. So, from all I know, I may be the first person to actually make a video on this. Probably new scam, I'm not sure. But more than likely, this website will, like, steal your account or something. Probably not good, and it's also probably not a good idea to go to this website. Because, like I said, you'll most likely get your account stolen or something. That's why I'm not gonna go to the website in this video. Neither will I go to the website off this video. But yeah, guys, I guess I just wanted to let you all guys know about this possible new scam. And, you know, just warn you all guys about it. But yeah, guys, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you want to see more videos like these, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. And also share this video with other of your Roblox friends. So, you know, they won't fall to this scam. They won't fall and be a victim of this scam. But yeah, guys, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you all in the next video. And goodbye, everybody.